Here's a two-ingredient dessert that you are going to love. First, you're going to take your puff pastry and cut it into strips like that. Then take whatever kind of chocolate that you have. I'm using these sea-salted caramel squares, but any kind of chocolate will do. Then you're going to fold the puff pastry around the chocolate. Make sure you pinch the edges closed. Then bake it at 400 degrees for about 15 to 20 minutes. Add a little powdered sugar to the top if you want, and you are done. So good and so easy.